terrifying moments were caught on a surveillance camera when a garbage truck slammed into an overpass in Indiana, causing the vehicle to burst into a giant ball of fire. Video shows the blue garbage truck driving down a street and toward the overpass before its top slams into the bridge. Within seconds, a bright explosion soon appears, appearing to engulf the entire area.